All right, I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait, it's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
they'll follow orders without question. You're on the same team, O'Brien.
Just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John. Well,
look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Okay, keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
You don't even know my name? Well, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? Are you there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why?
Just listen to me. There are several Nero task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story, and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too. Hold on.
Brian! Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading towards your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go! Don't lose it.
Jesus, okay. All right. What's going on, O'Brien? Why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Their destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files. So I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
And not that I have access to, no. I told you.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
Come on now, can't let him get too far ahead. Slowing down. O'Brien, they're landing!
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units has a science guy, okay, like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is sent to the channel we use to record data. It'll record everything they're doing.
Perimeter's clear.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I'm a fucking PhD, asshole.
Yeah, which stands for piled high and deep.
devices I gave you.
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken. O'Brien out.
It's just gotta be it. What the hell are you guys doing out here?
You got the time?
Doesn't matter. Dan, sun's going down.
You'd really like to hear yourself talk.
Yeah.
I heard something. Hope we got enough fuel to get back. Going all over hell and back today.
What fuel? Anyone else hear that? Our problems were off the ground. Just stay focused.
Before it gets dark.
Hey, it's getting late.
I can see that.
Field note 2071. Check on the traps at site 14 Alpha. I've confirmed a large male subject with a confirmed albinism mutation. Subject has expected lack of skin pigmentation and reddish eyes. Muscle mass appears to be 40% greater than normal infected subjects. What was it you called them? Bleachers. Well, they're real. While this is only the third subject we've been able to study, as noted, their strength and ability to absorb damage make them extremely dangerous to approach. We've noted in other field reports that over 1,000 have been spotted in this area. Whatever is causing the mutation, it's spreading rapidly.
How are you feeling?
Jesus. Oh, man, I hope I'm not getting sick. I can't afford to lose the duty credits.
Hey, you okay?
What the hell are we doing?
What's wrong?
I'll tell you what's wrong. Your boys were carving out the guts of a freak while it was still alive.
They're not my boys. What do you care? Aren't you a... What do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Yeah, I hear ya.
Did you get my data?
You'd rather be in the
Yeah,
caves?
I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now.
How much longer do you think we got?
I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
We're done when the doc says
Brian. O'Brien! Ah, goddammit, he did it again. O'Brien, talk to me. Shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien.
When we flew over Farewell, that was a lot of goddamn freakers. Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen so many. You getting hungry? Yeah, I'm starving. Thought I saw a drifter. It'll be coming out soon. This is taking forever. It's not so bad.
camp full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's with a heavy heart. And I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. No. It was those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about is absolutely coming true. Heard those choppers touch down and wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country. And they cut them down. My men returned fire, but... shit! This won't be the last we hear of them either. They're hunting us down. Those of us who dare to survive and mess with their plans.
Okay, this has got to be it.
Killing Lisa. Us
all. I'm coming for you.
So they can finally emerge from their
gopher holes. She's got to be out here somewhere.
Stay vigilant, people. And keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Where the hell are you? Another bounty. Lisa, where are you? Got it.
Finally, Jesus.
Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Out. Yeah. the hell am I gonna get in? Through here, yeah, this'll do it. Inside here. Can use this. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. I need scrap. Is this Lisa's handwriting? I want to forget. That sounds like something she would write.
Got it.
What was that sound?
For the love of it! I'm hit! Come on!
All the hell. Shut up, Jesus.
Down you go!
Another nest. Burn it down.
Catch!
bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape. First one down, now the rest of you. You like stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? You like this.
Stop.
Should have seen that coming. Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? Oh. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Okay, let's go.
We got.
Burn, you asshole!